Welcome for my channel. Please like and subscribe my channel.
He's furious that NATO countries are...
Hello, gents. So a young man nearly lost his life yesterday morning. This is the first major accident I've been in since I've started driving about 4.5 years ago. So apparently this kid couldn't have been more than 20-something years old, 25 at the oldest. Must have been out drinking and carrying on, and decided to make a lot of stupid decisions, and wound up at the front of my truck making a very, very bad decision. As you can see, it did not work out for him. So apparently he's going to be okay. At least that's what I heard from the paramedics after they left. But this is the consequence of making bad decisions. And two lives could have been lost that night. It was all I could do to keep the truck on the road. After impact, it blew out my passenger side steer tire, causing the tractor to nearly turn sideways for a moment. And the cops said that both I and the driver of that pickup was lucky. Him, way more so. It took the jaws to have to get him out. So just remember, actions have consequences. We're not guaranteed another day on this earth. And doing stupid stuff like this to tempt fate is not a good way to live your life. So, everyone take care, and I'll update you later on. I'll see y'all later on.
I had a friend that was driving on Highway 80 and came up and started tailgating
Oh shit. Following a dangerous road rage incident captured on cell phone video.
Oh shit.
I'm not pulling over.
Hey God.
Dude.
Manual recording begin.
Another one, wrong way.
I'll get somebody else to haul. Yeah, you will. You get them big companies. Nothing against the other drivers out there. Them big companies will haul it for that rate.